Good evening, everybody. Good evening. I've got a coat hanger wrapped up in my microphone cord. If you're not live, you missed it. They missed it, Jeff. They didn't get to see that. Thank you so much for being with us tonight on the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. Hey, if you're listening out there on the radio, we're just getting started. We invite you to come over and join us. This is a live radio show located on Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville. Big red building up on the hill, the Ogle Furniture Outlet. We're here. And we're going to be here for the next hour. We've got some great gospel music, and we're just getting things started. So come over and join us. It's absolutely free. The folks singing tonight are veterans in singing gospel music and doing ministry. We're excited to have Mercy's Road, who is a trio. They've come to us to sing for us tonight. They're part of the Church of God Jubilee that's up there in Gatlinburg this week. So they stopped by on their way to do that. Also, no stranger to y'all out there, Jeff Chapman. He's the famed bass singer of the Kingdom Heirs there at Dollywood, so you'll get to enjoy his. You love the Kingdom Heirs? They're good guys. I actually went out to Dollywood today, and I tell you what, I'm usually only at Dollywood if I'm singing or if I'm working or doing something. So I went out there. I had a meeting today with Arthur Rice. Arthur runs the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame there that's at Dollywood. My friend Martha Winstead is going to be the new manager of the gift shop there at Dollywood. So we went out there, and that was my first gig in the business. I moved here about 15 years ago. They were opening the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame and Museum at Dollywood. And I knew that was my ticket to stardom. So I packed up my Mercury Topaz and headed down here, didn't know a soul. And I got a job for $6 an hour at the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame gift shop. And then I'm still making about $6 an hour several years later. But, you know, my mom and dad, they paid for my college education. They were thrilled I was going to Dollywood to work in the amusement park with my degree. But they said, you follow your heart. I say all the time, and the Bible says in Psalm 37:4, delight yourself in the Lord, he'll give you the desires of your heart. So I left, I wanted to sing gospel music. I thought, hey, this would be a good place to get my foot in the door, and I did that, and I'm so thankful that the Lord has allowed me to do that. That was led to my first job there doing a television show at Gospel Music Television. They asked me when I went to audition for the show, they said, what experience do you have? You know, in television. I said, I've watched a lot. We only had two channels, though. We only had NBC and CBS, so I didn't have that much time with the television, but I had enough. But anyway, God had, despite all my faults and all my lack of everything, he certainly blesses me and gives me the desires of my heart. It allows me to continue to do stuff that I absolutely love, and I'm thankful for that. So today was a beautiful day at Dollywood. If you can go on a day, a weekday, when it's not busy, I mean, it was just, I wanted to go and get my kids and take them out of school and just come to Dollywood. It was beautiful. Excited for what's happening there at the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame. The Kingdom Heirs just hired a new baritone singer, so we went there to hear their new show, and phenomenal guy. You know, they were here last week, and then next week, Andy Stringfield, the piano player, he's going to be there at our show next week. So it's kind of Kingdom Heirs Month. Excited to be in a great place. Don't you love living here? All the great gospel music in Dollywood, all the theaters that we have. It's a good place to be. Kingdom Airs were some of my first friends when I first moved to East Tennessee when I got a job at Dollywood. They were singing at the Show Street Palace right next door to where I worked, and they soon became fast friends. I've always been a big fan of their music, one of my favorite quartets, and this man coming to sing for us is a phenomenal bass singer. I mean, he can get down there in the gravel with the best of them. So I asked him to sing a couple of old songs from the church. Would you make him welcome the Kingdom Airs bass singer, Mr. Jeff Chapman? Yeah!
Woo! Sing some old-fashioned southern gospel music. I think you'll know this one.
Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Well, I'll fly away.
How about that? That was pretty good, wasn't it? That was pretty good.
I'm used to being with a group now. This is
It's harder by yourself, isn't it?
Yes, it's hard to do it by yourself.
I used to sing with a trio. At first, I sang as a soloist, then I did work as a trio. When I came back to sing as a soloist, it's harder.
Yeah.
You don't have time to take a breath. You don't have time to drink water. You don't have time to think.
I'm going to tell you, normally in a male quartet, the lead singer starts in every line just about.
Right. You don't have to do the pickups.
So you've got time to take a breath. That explains a lot. Arthur's got a lot of wind.
I know it.
So.
You know something I noticed today about the Kingdom Airs, and y'all, how many have seen the Kingdom Airs there at Dollywood? Everybody here. Okay.
Right.
They hold those last notes longer than anyone. And don't you think so? And you know whose fault it is? It is Arthur's fault.
Yes.
Because they used, back, you know, when Arthur, I believe his first big gig was with the Kingsmen.
That's right.
And if you'll look back and see some of those tapes, you know, and some of those songs from when Arthur was with him, they would hold those notes forever. And the Kingsmen didn't always do that, okay? So when Arthur came along, he forced them to come on. So it makes you all hold those notes.
Yeah, you just hold on to the vowel.
Yes.
And just...
Just try to give them just a little
just
bit.
Put it out there.
Yeah, just a little
hold
bit.
It and let it out. It,
you know, it. You all think, you know, these boys just get up there, you know, and let her fly. There's an art to it. You know, they have training, and you know, a lot of them have studied voice, and they can play instruments. And I didn't realize today. You know, we're talking about the new guy, Brian. Am I knocking something over?
Oh. But it's all right.
Quit trying to make me look bad on TV. Brian, he can play five instruments. Yeah, I didn't know he could play all those instruments.
Oh, yeah. He's, from what I hear, he can play piano, bass guitar, a little bit of guitar, and several different things.
He's a phenomenal singer. The Kingdom Airs have got a great show going on there at Dollywood. If you don't know, right now they're at Show Street Palace, and they will sing at some different theaters in the park until they close in, what, January?
Well, this year, last year, we were back and forth from Show Street to Pines. Well, this year we started off at the Pines Theater. And we just this past week started back full time at Dollywood, so we're singing just about every other day, and about 5 days a week, three shows a day for right now. And they moved us to Show Street, so we're staying at the Show Street Palace for those that are regulars that come to see us. It's the first theater when you come into the park. We're staying at Show Street until we go back for Christmas in November. So
you'll be at Show Street all season,
right?
Okay, and that goes right. up to the Southern Gospel Music Hall of Fame. If you've never been there, that is the headquarters of our music, of Southern Gospel Music. I was there when they opened it, and I'm excited. My friend Martha Winstead will be the new manager there, and so they're going to have the largest selection of Southern Gospel Music CDs, DVDs. They'll also have all the autobiographies. You know, Bill Gaither and Gloria have books, Vestal Goodman, Buck and Dottie Rambo, all these books of the lives, you know, of the Southern Gospel Music singers. They're going to have all those there. So if you're looking for anything, if you want to be a member of the Southern Gospel Music Association, you can do that there as well. Jeff, I know, you know, you live here and your family's here. Tell me, how did you end up becoming a Kingdom Heir?
Well, I mean, it's all by the divine providence of God. It has to be. I was with the Anchorman for about 11 years out of Goldsboro, North Carolina. A lot of people knew me from that.
Sure.
And I got tired of being on the road. I don't know. I think sometimes spiritually and vocally you get just worn out and everything. So I prayed about it, and the Lord used Ron Blackwood to move me over here to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
Yeah, I love Ron.
Yeah, I love Ron. Ron and RW. And yesterday... Wait a minute. Yesterday
it was
RW and Donna's
50th
wedding anniversary.
Yeah.
So that was pretty neat. But the Blackwoods moved me over here, and I joined those guys in June of 2000, and I stayed with them till November of 2002.
Yeah.
And all those other guys left, started their own group, and they're doing great, by the way.
They are.
Everybody knows Triumphant.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying? But they're doing great, but the Lord moved me there, and I always wanted to sing with the Kingdom Heirs.
Sure.
It was like something down deep inside said, man, it'd be neat to be able to just be at home every night and be able to go and perform with a male quartet with a band and do
this
every day.
That's one of the favorite male quartets, period.
Yeah, and I prayed about it and prayed about it, and when Steve offered me to draw, I was the last bass singer to try out, and... they had already chosen a bass singer.
Yeah.
And I called the guys up. I said, listen, I'm coming today to Dollywood, and y'all are going to try me out.
Yeah. I am not leaving.
It's truth with my hand up. And he said, come on, bring it on. So I came on.
That sounded just like him.
Anyway, so I came on over there, and I tried out, and I had a blast with them guys in like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
And Steve, after what it was over, him and Chris said, I guess, you know, I'm going to offer you the job.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, I'm hoping you'll do that.
Yeah.
So he said, now we got to tell the other bass singer he ain't going to be able to do this.
They already told the dude?
Yeah, he was there.
Oh,
so
no.
It was a kind of a weird thing. I didn't know about it till later.
Yeah.
You know, but... You know, and I'm not trying to brag or anything
sure.
like that, but it's the way the Lord worked it all out, and I just wanted to do what God wanted me to do.
Sure.
And when they offered me the job, I had to go home and pray about it.
Yeah.
And I sit there and I said, Lord, I want to make sure this is right. And the Lord revealed it to me. My daddy called me before I made my decision. He called me about 5 minutes before it. And I said, I don't know if this is what God wants me to do. He said, what do you feel in your heart, son?
Yeah.
I said, well, I feel like it's the will of God. He said, if you got to dig ditches on the side, he said, you don't want to get out of the will of God. He said,
sure.
Do whatever you can do to stay in the will of God and go where he wants you to go. And I've been here ever since. So November will be 14 years.
Well, congratulations. So, and we're glad you're here. We're absolutely glad you're here.
Ogle Furniture Outlet offers factory direct prices for furniture, mattresses, accessories, and more for Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and the surrounding areas. The 63,000 square foot showroom features one of the largest collections of bedroom sets, dining tables, sofas, and recliners around. Come see us at the Big Red Building on the Hill at 1063 Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville.
Hey Hey, this is JP Miller, and I have an invitation for you, the experience of a lifetime. Join me, Lulu Roman from Hee Haw, Tony Gore, the His Songs, a lot of our friends for a motor coach tour of New England. You can call me at 865-654-7878 for information. Again, that's 865-654-7878. Join me on a motor coach tour of New England, the experience of a lifetime. Hey, 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 it's my turn back on the Smoky Mountain Gospel Jubilee. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. We have some great gospel music, and we've got even more coming. You love Dollywood. You love the Kingdom Heirs at Dollywood, and you love this bass singer. He's coming to do one more for us on the Jubilee. Make him welcome Jeff Chapman. Yeah.
I will meet you in the morning. Inside the eastern gate over there, I will meet you. I will meet you. I will meet you in the morning over there. If you hasten off to glory.
Good stuff,
thank you,
isn't
so
it?
Much. God bless you.
Good, good, good stuff. Keep those hands going. Make them welcome as they come and sing Mercy's Road. Yeah.
It sure is good to be here. And like he said, we're here in town because we're over at the convention center in Gatlinburg. And for the senior, what is it we're doing? Smoky Mountain Jubilee. So if you can come be with us, it would be great. Come on, help us tonight. Like this.
Days I'm going home, where no sorrows ever come. We'll soon be done with troubles and trials. Safe from heartache, pain, and care, we shall all the glory share. Sit down beside of my Jesus, sit down, rest a little while. We'll soon be done with troubles and trials.
In that home,
in that home, on the other side. We'll shake glad hands with the elders, tell our kindred good morning. Sit down beside of my Jesus, sit down, rest a little while. I shall behold his blessed face, I shall feel his matchless grace. We'll soon be done with troubles and trials.
Safe from heartache, pain, and care, we shall all the glory share.
Sit down beside of my Jesus, sit down, rest a little while.
trials
in that home,
on the other side. Shake glad hands with the elders, tell our kindred good morning. Sit down beside of my Jesus, sit down, rest a little while. We'll soon be done with troubles and trials
in that home,
on the other side. We'll shake glad hands with the elders, tell our kindred good morning. Sit down beside of my Jesus,
sit down beside of my Jesus,
sit down beside of my Jesus, sit down beside of my Jesus,
sit down beside
and rest a little while. We'll soon be done with troubles and trials
in that home,
on the other side. We'll shake glad hands with the elders, tell our kindred good morning. Sit down beside of my Jesus,
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 sit down and rest a little while.
I mean, remembers that old song. Amen. We'll do another one, old one for you now from our brand new record. I hope you like it.
Well, when God spake unto Noah and he told him build the ark, friend, the Lord, he knew well that old vessel, it would cheerless be in dark. So God said, build a window with its outlook toward the sky. So when it's dark and lonesome, you'll see him standing by. Oh, the storm may come, but fear not. Know that I am nigh, and through the upper window you'll see me standing by. It may be that affliction, it's gonna rack and rend this old frame, until our mortal bodies, well, they're seared with fever and pain. Oh, do not be discouraged, just lift up your tear-dimmed eyes. Oh, and when it's dark, when it's lonesome, you're gonna see him standing by. Oh, the storm may come, but fear not. Know that I am nigh, and through the upper window you'll see me standing by. Oh, the storm may come, but fear not. Know that I am nigh, and through the upper window you'll see me standing by. You'll see me standing by.
About that, they're pretty good, aren't they? Pretty good. Hey, if you will, I'm going to just, I mentioned to everybody that the group's in town for the Jubilee, and I don't know really who's the MC of the group, but if you will introduce everybody and sure, let's talk about everyone. How'd y'all get together and everything?
Okay, down closest to you is Ed Toler. He's a pastor in Middlesex, North Carolina now, pastors the Church of God there, and beside him is Bill Claypool.
See, they're trying to. Who are you clapping for? Which one? Oh, I don't know. They're both. Okay, they both have a fan base here.
We got Bill beside him. He sings lead for us mostly. And he is now living in Albuquerque, New Mexico, as the state overseer there for the Church of God.
That's crazy. Did you fly? Did you all fly here?
Yeah. And then I'm Jonathan Goodwin, and I live in Kentucky, in eastern Kentucky, Winchester, Kentucky. So it's a long story how we all got together.
It is. But you all do. one thing that is very obvious is they love singing. They love singing Southern gospel music, and you came together simply for that reason.
Sure.
You said, hey, we love to sing. Let's get together and make a recording. And you do this sometimes, right?
Sure. Yeah, we're getting now where we do maybe 6 to 8 things a year.
I mean,
which is all because, of course, we're in different parts of the country.
Sure.
But we got together. We're all friends, have been for years, and got together at the local church there in Winchester and enjoyed what we heard, and people seemed to. So we made a recording, and it's kind of went from there.
It's a lot of fun when you don't have to rely on dates and sales to pay your bills.
Right.
So
we've
you're
all
at
done
a,
that,
yeah,
so
you're at a real neat place where they can go out and enjoy the ministry. You know, it's hard when that's what you're doing and you're like, oh my God, please let me make enough money to pay the house payment. You know what I mean? And you've been there too. You know what I mean? That's a hard place to be in, but to be where you are in a place where you can just go and just minister, that's a lot of fun. I know it is. Make them welcome one more time as they come and sing for us. Mercy Road. Yeah.
I feel the touch of His hand so kind and tender. He's leading me in paths that I might trod. I'll have no fear, for my Jesus walks beside me. For I'm sheltered in the arms of God.
I love this verse.
Soon I shall hear the call from heaven's portal. Come home, my child, it's the last mile you must trod. But I'll fall asleep and I'll awake in God's new heaven, and there be sheltered in the arms of God.
Sing it with us now.
Offers factory direct prices for furniture, mattresses, accessories, and more for Sevierville, Pigeon Forge, and the surrounding areas. Years of local knowledge and friendly customer service continue to make Ogle Furniture Outlet the furniture source for any home, rental property, or development in the area. Come see us at the Big Red Building on the Hill at 1063 Dolly Parton Parkway in Sevierville.